Welcome to Sonic Tech, the Self-Learners Club. In this video we'll learn how to change all text height in one click in AutoCAD using an AutoCAD Lisp. Add some text. Now load the Lisp, enter upload, then choose your Lisp and load it. Type T, N, H, to activate the Lisp. Then select your text and specify text height.